Thomas Kakuru, the Abagaya Clan Publicity Secretary, says they have drawn a budget of 1 billion shillings and expect 10,000 guests.
Yampango is celebrated every 12th of September every year, subjects of the king, well-wishers and friends of Toro to join us in celebrating this year's Yampango. It is going to have a one-month Yampango month. It is going to have a number of activities. It is going to have 1 week of agriculture, tourism and business expo. We are going to have competitions for showcasing cultural wear.
Harriet Nyakake, the Toro Kingdom First Deputy Prime Minister, says this year's Yampango will run under the theme Protecting Our Environment, Tradition and Cultural Heritage.
The coronation day, it is usually once a year in September from 11 and 12. But already we start the preparations as early as July. Already we have the Masaza tournaments, football and netball, and of course the baseball racing. All those are going on. People who are organizing or they lead in these Yampango preparations are the Abagaya clan.
When you look at the Toro Kingdom, 60% of our population are the youth, and we need them to become more vibrant and ensure that they love their king. And we see that the education gap is also bridged.
It is important that we teach youth to love their culture so they can preserve it. Let's work together to have a very unique celebration that purely reflects our tradition. Report by Roger Sunday for the news.